I went for like an equal length, like vintage racing style. So got the long tubes, and then this side had to kind of come up and over the cross member down. This one was pretty much a straight shot and to the X pipe. And then I went with two Magnaflow, like Magnapack style mufflers, out the side, angled like so, basically. And so, yeah, pretty much looks like this. So yeah.
Mm-hmm.